Eat your green beans, Roy's Bay Doys.
Dad, why do we have to eat green beans? Can't we have something else?
No, Roy's Bay Doys. We're having what we're having. So, eat your green beans.
No, I want something else, whether you like it or not.
Roy's Bay Doys, for the lover of God, eat your green beans or we will not go out to dinner on Friday.
Dad, listen, I don't like green beans. They are so disgusting, and if I eat them, I'll vomit.
Roy's Bay Doys, they will not vomit you. They are nutritional.
I don't care. I want something else, right now.
Roy's Bay Doys, stop acting like a spoiled brat and eat your green beans, or I will teach you how to eat it right now.
You wouldn't.
I would.
Ouch, ouch, ouch!
They weren't even that disgusting.
Yes, they were.
Roy's Bay Doys, how dare you refuse to eat your green beans? That's it. You're grounded for 1 hour. Go to your room, right now.